Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to shine through the Dingeledi Awards. The glitz and the glamour associated with being a proud PRASA employee is back this year through the third installment of the Group CEO Employee Recognition Awards, commonly known as Dingeledi Awards, which is a Tsonga word for stars. The initiative started in 2011 as PRASA's way of ensuring that hard work and excellence duly got recognized and subsequently rewarded. The awards will see employees being rewarded under four categories, namely Service Excellence Award, Leadership Manager Award, Innovation Best Ideas Award, and Best Team Award. But wait, there's also the Special Heroes and Chairman's Awards. And the big award for the night, the Group CEO's Service Excellence Award, which serves as the highest honor an employee can receive from the organization. The awards are aimed at celebrating the exceptional work, commitment and creativity of employees who are making a notable contribution to the PRASA family and the commuters. This move is among some of the initiatives which prove that PRASA continues to care and acknowledge its employees. And it will keep on rewarding employees who travel the extra mile for the company. PRASA is gearing up to be the number one public transport company by 2015. And to achieve this, the agency has lined up a number of interventions in order to create a culture of high performance, motivate employees, and reward them accordingly. Category 1, Service Excellence Award. Subcategory, External Customer Performance Growth. Criteria for nominations in this category: improved a specific target market in excess of 10% above target. The team or individual received numerous external customer compliments. The team or individual went beyond the call of duty. The team or individual used knowledge and actions that are outside of their specific job descriptions, set a standard for exemplary behavior. The nominees are Simon Siboyboy, PRASA Rail; Nomvula Mashia, PRASA Cress; and Shireen Mudisenyane, MLPS. Subcategory, Internal Customer Service Level Agreement Overachievement. Criteria for nominations in this category: the team provided a faster turnaround time or improved accuracy of results. The team or individual went beyond the call of duty. The team or individual used personal resources. Numerous internal customer compliments. The team or individual used knowledge and actions that are outside of their specific job descriptions. The nominees are Surprise Mzimba, PRASA Rail; Alison Musa, PRASA Technical; SCM Team, PRASA Cress; and LN Chabalala, MLPS. Category 2, Operational Efficiency and Excellence Award. Subcategory, Business Process Improvement and Innovation. Criteria for nominations in this category: positive impact on income, cost containment, operational efficiency, effectiveness. Achieves costs and or time savings or both in the short term and or long term. Savings are measurable and proven based on a specific action that benefits the company in terms of 1. Time improvement, or 2. People, or 3. Increased productivity, or 4. Increased employee satisfaction, or 5. Improvement in working conditions, or 6. Improvement or company image, brand via positive exposure, or 7. Improving customer satisfaction. Interventions to improve service innovative ideas, recommended, tested, and implemented successfully. The nominees are Signal Power Team, PRASA Rail; Arthur Trenich, PRASA Technical; Ray Hatlane, Autopex; and Payroll Administrators, MLPS. Subcategory, Project Implementation. Criteria for nominations in this category: value of project to the business, cost implication versus return on investment, cost implication versus timelines met and exceeded, involvement in cross-functional projects by 1. Enhancing existing working relationships and or developing new working relationships, 2. Demonstrate exceptional ability to work with others by anticipating needs and expectations and initiating joint problem solving, 3. Builds relationship to support actions and contribute to program policy advancement at the overall departmental and government-wide level. The nominees are Interim Ticketing, Prasaray, ISO Team, Autopex, and Mahlatsi Sekhu, PrasaCress. Category 3, Prasa Personality Awards. Subcategory, People Development. Criteria for nominations in this category: development of another team members during non-working hours, outside of the person's direct job function, development that led to actual measurable improvement, cross-functional project engagement, mentoring and succession planning, number of mentees being mentored, effective succession planning implemented and measured. In this category, ladies and gentlemen, there's only one winner. Subcategory, Living Prasa Values. Criteria for nominations in this category: behavior of the individual reflect all six values of Prasa that sets an example for all of Prasa. The nominees are Langalakhe Zwane, Prasa Rail, Amelia van Heerden, Autopex, and Kronstadt Team, MLPS. Category 4, Group CEOs Award. The nominees are Nomvula Mashia, Prasa Cress, Surprise Mzimba, Prasa Rail, Signal Power Team, Prasa Rail, Interim Ticketing, Prasa Rail, TM Mahala, MLPS, and Langalakhe Zwane, Prasa Rail. Heroes Awards. The nominees are Morris Chililo Kwidizili, David Mampaha Takalane, Masemani William Rikhotso, and Tebuho Patrick Molefe. Category 5, Chairman's Award. The nominees are Bridge City Team, Prasa Provident Fund, Kutlwanong Science and Technology Project, Rolling Stock Program, and Real Estate Team.